167 years ago, on June 9, 1856, 500 members of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints departed for Salt Lake City using two-wheeled handcarts. Brigham Young had established the city as a sanctuary for the church, but bad harvests left them poor, so he urged migrants to come with wheelbarrows. Many carts broke down in the dirt and sand, but nevertheless, some 3,000 converts made the trek.